Just give me my spot.
Right, right. They can park up on the curb. Alright, so if you can't tell, it's first of all, right? So they're gonna leave them out with a bagpipe, and then once they're all lined up, just wait that. If honorary captains tonight and everything else is normal, David will be up for National Day.
Ronnie.
Alright.
So you want that for the
National Anthem?
How much is
it? When David comes up.
Yeah, Mikey's singing that.
Excellent, Mikey. Man.
Oh.
I'm adding a pencil.
Ladies and gentlemen, in honor of National First Responders Day on October 28th, we'd like to take a moment to thank our police and fire departments of Chelsea. These brave individuals make it their mission to serve and protect us in our Chelsea community in our times of need. Let's give a round of applause for Chelsea Police, Chelsea Fire, and all first responders. Also pleased to have serving as honorary captains for your Red Devils, Officer Garrison Daniel from the Chelsea Police and Chelsea firefighter Ronnie Gomez. Ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you please rise and remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you.
Jeffrey Ramirez prepares to kick off for your Red Devils. Jackson Smith and Lucas Brito about feet for Somerville. With the recovery of Chelsea's onside kick. Somerville will take over at the 45-yard line. D'Souza with the keeper going for the first down, gain of 4. Jesus is passing the infantry, but he and his foes and complete brings up a third down for the Red Devils. First and 10. Neil Mack with Jerry, brought down by Andy Mello, good for a gain of 7, brings up a 2nd and 3 for Somerville. First down. Sagundi with the tackle. Ezreal back with the carry, brought down by Daniel Calix. Brings up a 3rd and short for Somerville. 3 yards to go. Let's go! Sam DeSouza's pass complete to Lucas Frito. Daniel Calix and Justin Reyes with the tackle. Start on Somerville, pushing back 5 yards, still second and goal from the 11. Timeout on the field, taken by the Red Devils. DeSouza's pass falls incomplete, but there is a flag on the play. And it will remain downfield for Somerville.
Oh,
penalty is declined. Brings up a fourth and goal. Chelsea will take over on down. From their own 3-yard line. Brings up a second and 11 for the Red Devils. Cortana with carry, but it results in a fumble on the play. Recovered by Somerville and returned to the Chelsea 18-yard line. Pardon me, 28-yard line. Chelsea. Second timeout of the half for the Red Devils.
Thank you.
Is now back on the carry. Good for a gain of 8. Slew of Chelsea defenders in on the tackle. And that play brings to a close the first quarter. After 20 minutes of football, your score, Chelsea 0, Somerville 0. Somerville touchdown. D'Souza with the keeper. Still a little short, brings up a second and goal. D'Souza with the keeper results in a fumble. Recovered by your Chelsea Rangers. Alex Pino with the recovery.
Somerville
Pushes forward, give the Red Devils a little bit of breathing room there. Short gain on the play. There for Somerville. Thank you. party when there is a penalty marker down. Holding on the red
devils. Are you mad that I got the best of
brings up a second and 20. First and 20 for the Red Devils. Jeffrey Ramirez with Terry. Good for a gain of 5 yards. Brings up a second and 15 for the Red Devils at their own 34-yard line. Penalty on the play on Somerville.
Thank you.
Servants of this beer and eat from a hand with the stock for your Red Devils. Somerville is the call. Tim Jones back to punt for the Highlanders. Jamin Diaz back for the Red Devils. On the punt. Chelsea will get 10 yards tacked on to where that kick went out of bounds. They will take over first and 10 at their own 37 with 3 minutes and 10 seconds left in the first half.
Come on, Chelsea.
Coachman on the Highlanders brings up a first and 5 for the Red Devils. Chelsea first down, brought down by JoJo Fry. For Justin Reyes. Ball's incomplete. Brings up the second down for the Red Devils. Yeah. Chelsea, first down. Up to the Highlander, 31-yard line. Jackson Smith, Lucas Brady back for the Highlander. Andy Cortez on for the kickoff. Ladies and gentlemen, that closes up. Pardon me, Somerville calls a timeout with 1 second on the clock.
Oh my God, Evan! Thank you.
Yeah. Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, what better way to celebrate a Chelsea halftime lead than with a very tasty slice of pizza or a cool drink from the concession stand? Please help these students in their fundraising efforts as we are here supporting our student athletes. Ladies and gentlemen, Chelsea will receive the second half kickoff. We will get underway in just under a minute.
Thank you.
Jones onside kick. Does not travel the required 10 yards. Chelsea will take over. First and 10 at the Somerville 44-yard line. Tim Jones set to kick off. Just raise back in the field. Cautious Warriors with the recovery of the onside kick for Somerville. They will take over first again at the Chelsea 39-yard line. Somerville lines up for a 2-point conversion. teams in 23 seconds left in the third quarter. Somerville Highlanders 6, UR Chelsea Red Devils 7. Jones set to kick off for the Highlanders. Justin Reyes in. Turn just as they go for first and 10 at their own 27-yard line. Intended for Jamie Diaz, falls incomplete. It's up a third down for the Red Devils. Joseph with the sack. Brings up a fourth down for the Red Devils. Flag on the play, however, face mask on Somerville. Thank you. Clutchman on Somerville moves the Red Devils 5 yards forward with a third and five at their own 44-yard line. Chelsea retains possession, but that brings up a fourth down for the Red Devils. Looks like they're holding on the Red Devils. Moves the ball back, bringing up a 4th and 15. On the kick, the Highlanders will take over first and 10. No gain on the play. the Chelsea defensive line. Marvin's in his fair. No gain on the play. Brings up a second down for your Red Devils.